takes me about 25 minutes to do my hair. It comes out perfect every single time.
There's no way I'm going to Jersey without my hair gel. Can't leave without my gel.
When I hit the Jersey Shore, they're gonna see a new Guido. Every girl loves the new guy.
It's DJ Paulie D right here from Jersey Shore. This is Blowout 101. Step one's the blowout. You take the blow dryer. I guess that's where the name came from, the blowout. You gotta blow it out. You gotta blow it out and keep it high volume right here. Step two, product. This is the best product on the market, Spica. It's the only thing I'll ever use. If you're not using Spica, you don't have a blowout. Right now I'm just rubbing the gel around the perimeter. It's a little white, so you're just rubbing the white. But you don't have to be too worried about the white, because it's going to come out again after. I'm going to do step three right now. The spray. This is a serious spray. It's a molder and a shaper. So. Alright, just going around fixing everything right now. This is what makes it perfect. You go around, if you mess up, you spray it, you can fix it again. Keep going around until you get it perfect. Perfect every single time. And that pretty much does it. Blowout 101, DJ Paulie.